I'd like to sing a tribute to myself.
Oh, that cape. That cape Tom Brokaw built out, and it's so beautiful.
Goodbye, Congress queens, though they never knew me at all.
See, like, my brain kind of short circuits. I think that was the point where my soul left my body. George Santos happened in January of 2023. I had like done very bashful shopping around the office that Monday where I was like, is anyone gonna play him? I went to the update desk. I was like, I think I have an idea.
Here to comment is the man behind the research. Oh no, it's George Santos.
Kind of took it around to some writers, and then with Kent Sublett and Allison Gates, we just decided to write a draft.
I am George Santos, Miss DeValder if you're nasty. I graduated on a volleyball scholarship from Baruch Atah Adonai University. 4 years of Michigas, and I am a proud representative from my district in Long Island, New Jersey.
And that was the first time I played him was on Update, and then that same show, like Friday, I find out that Colin wants to write a cold open.
Please welcome Congressman George Santos.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
And that I would be this reporter from the field and that I would change into Quick Drag.
Hello,
and...
sorry, I'm late. I heard you were asking about Kitara Ravashi.
I played him twice in the same show. And then when the vote came to expel him from Congress, I get a couple calls from people. Lauren wants to see you when you come into the studio. I come into Lauren's office where he basically sits me down with all the producers being like, you're gonna be playing George Santos and you're gonna be singing Candle in the Wind.
And it seems to me I lived my life like a scandal in the wind.
And Colin's gonna write it. So it'll be funny. But it's gonna come in late. It all came at me pretty fast after that. I just sang through all of Candle in the Wind at like 11:45 p.m. at night to all of these wonderful crew people and Lorne. It dawned on me as I was playing the piano on stage, it's just gonna be me singing for this whole cold open. That's horrifying.
So I told a couple little fibs, like where I went to high school and college and all my jobs.
I can count on like one hand the amount of times we ran it. But we did it and it went great.
Blow me all you want, but I'll never lose my light. And live from New York, it's Saturday night.
It was cool to sing live from New York at Saturday night. That was cool. Yeah, that was a crazy 24-hour process. I miss George, but I don't really miss him.